What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This might be the last vlog ever. It is a tropical storm out here. Might be the end of the world. There are trees falling. Oh my God, there goes one now. This one was fresh off the trees. You can tell by the coloration. If this is the last video ever, make sure you like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe!
Insert something really dope right here. I'm supposed to write a hook.
Alright guys, what is up? I'm back. This video, I will announce who won the giveaway, which not many people entered, so you have a pretty good chance actually. So those of you who do follow my channel, or at least watch some of the videos, you might know my brother just moved to Denver in July. One of my best friends is also moving to Denver, I think tomorrow. So today we're gonna take the chance to go see him. He's packing right now, so it's not gonna be like a hangout sesh, but. Oh my God, I've been sick for like a week. I don't have COVID, but. But two people who would be in my wedding party are moving to Denver, so I might just have to move out to Denver. We're about to go to Friendly's, get a fribble, because you know I love them strawberry fribbles.
How can I help you?
Can I do a large strawberry fribble?
Insert something really dope right here. I'm supposed to write a hook, but all I want
to say. Alright, so I came over to say goodbye and stuff, and Adam's got me out here working, moving stuff, sweating. Muggy day here in Connecticut. He's too little to move the big stuff, so this is what I've had to do so far. Check out my work. Big box. I can't reach it. Mattress. All by myself. He's been inside watching movies. The gas is on the right. Brake on the left.
I'm hitting the lock button.
What are you going to enjoy most about leaving Windsor Locks?
My dad not telling me what to do.
Helicopter parenting?
Yeah.
I'm not a helicopter parent.
Oh, you heard that? I thought you were in the truck. All right. I'm going to get out of here, though. Good luck, dude.
Later.
Take it easy.
You too.
Safe travels. Like everyone said, take some pics. So, don't forget, guys, make sure you subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Keep supporting my channel. I appreciate it greatly.
I'm trying to live. I'm trying to rise above the shit the devil tries. Which is why I'll keep my eyes to the sky. All
right, guys, made it back from 7-Eleven. Got my diabetes in a cup. I do have to order the giveaway shirts because the giveaway is this video. Hey, boys, I got a single friend, Heather. She has a couple issues. One is her hair. Holy crap.
Hey.
On three, make your ugliest face. Ready? One. Not yet. On three. One. No, not yet.
Okay.
Ugliest face on three. Ready? One. Two. Not. On three, not on one. Ready? One. No, not yet. No, Emily, you are.
Gosh, I'm not even making anything.
Insert something really dope right here. I'm supposed to write a hook, but all I wanna say is I just wanna be happy. I just wanna be happy. Yeah. I'm supposed to write a fucking hook right here. Money and the bitches, blah, blah. Yeah, yeah.
No, it's good. It's just...
Yo, Emily just took a shit on the couch.
Yo, at least I'm cleaning up after myself.
That's gross. I would have caught you.
Where?
After you fell. I would have caught you on camera. What's up, guys? We are here at P&T Weekly Spot.
Yo, what up?
We got T and we got P.
I got one sock on.
And we got TP. Guys, P has prepared a chair for the stick Tim, who is 150 pounds.
In my defense, pretty that tight wasn't quarters. Me who set it up.
And I'm breaking my no sober September. For
no sober September?
Oh.
Like, are you living right? Such stupid questions. Cause I'm just trying to. I'm trying to live. I'm trying to rise above the shit the devil tries. Which is why I'll keep my eyes to the sky.
What is up, guys? Alright, so the part of the video you guys have probably been waiting for. The giveaway. The giveaway winner is gonna get a t-shirt and a gift card. I gave everybody two numbers. See how Julia has one and she has 12? We're gonna call Elliot. He'll answer.
What's good?
Yo, what's up?
Chilling, what's up?
Alright, so I need you, you're helping pick the giveaway winner. All you gotta do is pick a number 1 through 22. There's numbers next to everyone's name, and you're gonna be in charge of the winner.
17.
17. Word. All right, cool. All right, 17. You're the winner.
I'm the winner?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm talking to the camera.
You were actually number 18.
Ah, so close.
And then Kayla was 2 and number 13. You were 7 and 18.
I was 7 and 18 for the giveaway.
But damn, all right. You didn't win, but we'll find out who did tomorrow. Thank you.
All right, peace.
Peace. My boy, John Zimnak, you are our winner.
So I'm going to have to text you, John, get your address. I know you moved out of Windsor Locks years ago, so I'm going to get you a t-shirt, and I'm going to get you that gift card as well. So congratulations, John.
To you.
Hit that subscribe button! Whoa!
Right my way into your sex.